应该。
My mother should know this. I should pay attention to questions the teacher raises during class. She should love to buy clothes as her clothes are all pretty.
他才在教室看了一个小时的书，就想回家了。
He wanted to go home after reading for only 1 hour in the classroom.
他才在教室看了一个小时的书，就想回家了。哟，哟。
Once, again, also, both, Kangxi Radical 29.
Yo.
I才起来.
I just got up.
我才起来.
Beginning or continuing an action, to rise, get up, from bed.
起来
美
美
Each, every
美
又下雨了
It's raining again
又下雨了
What's the date today?
今天是几号?
Get up and have some watermelon.
快起来吃西瓜。
I like Chinese rice.
我喜欢中国的米饭。
She works hard as she gets up early to work.
她工作很努力，因为她一大早就起来工作。
我奶奶又想起过去的事了。
My grandmother has remembered the past again.
我奶奶又想起过去的事了。
Ability, talent, just now, not until. He went to China this month. Are you going to take it or not?
你拿不拿?
The small shop outside our house sells fruits.
我们家门口的小店在卖水果。
拿
拿
Carry in your hand, seize, to catch.
拿
Though she has good grades, she doesn't have many friends.
虽然她学习很好但是他没有多少朋友。
你可以帮忙拿一下我的行李箱吗？